the beautiful province of Mpumalanga, the very beautiful country, South Africa, the continent, beautiful continent, Africa, and the whole world. I'm talking about education and the schooling system. I'm coming from somewhere where I was talking to say, please do not allow your schooling system to interfere with your education system. In school, we spend a lot of time, sifunza kakhulu, maybe my 25 years of our first life, sifunza in school. Basifundisa ngokuthi how do we become executive managers, CEOs, MDs, this and that, COOs. That's the schooling system. It does not teach us how to make money. But now, the education system on the other side is the one thing, esikhathini esiningi, you get it, or ekhaya, ufundiswa yona. Le tinto le ufundiswa yona, ngibogogo wakho, ngibomama wakho, ngibobaba wakho. Like her. That is education. It is more powerful than a schooling system. But ufuna ukuthi ibukeke kahle because of the fact ukuthi issue ye unemployment ikhulu kakhulu, i reason lekhona kuse sinye isikhathi abantu babuke i schooling system as the solution. Kanti I'm here to bring another dynamics, something here to say the education system is the one that has promises and that has solutions. Let me make an example. Leso ngibabona abantu laba serious nge schooling system. Thola ukuthi lo muntu ufundzile wafika kubo MBA wafika kubo PhD. Schooling system is high. But ahamba consult atuke muntu lona standard 1 education system. Bamtshe bathi wena khumula leli branch, akhumule branch. Bathi hayi, khumula yini nakhumule. Education bows to the schooling system, bows to education system. So a lot of people labakhona namuhla, they are educated in terms of what needs to be done. It's education is more like training. You are trained. Labanye bakhona kwenda tindo boma plumbing, boma electricity. They know what to do. But uthola ukuthi lo muntu uyakhona kutendela lento leyo nakahlethe ekhaya. Bambhadala noma bambhadala maybe 300 rand, aspendene 2 hours or 1 hour alungisa stove lesithithe ekhaya. But avuke lo muntu ekuseni aye kofonela umsebenzi, afuna ukuqashwa ngumuntu lo thithe. Because education, the schooling system tells us that we must be employed by a person. But education says you have what it takes. You already have the skill in you. Use that skill kuze utokhona ukuthi wende imali fast. Uqale that small part, you grow big. So that's what I'm saying today, to say there's a difference between the issue of schooling and the issue of education. Wonke umuntu longilalele manje unayo education letsite la kayifundza kugogo wakhe, wayifundza kumakwa wakhe, wayifundza kubaba wakhe. So that's the one thing that you must treasure the most. That's the one thing that will open doors for you. The schooling system sometimes ya complementa the education system. Ikhona nayo ukuthi kuvulele iminyango in some instances, but you must push the education that you already have. Uhambise wena phambili kuze ukuthi tindo takho tithohamba kahle. And utholakale ungabi umuntu lokhalako ukuthi angikafundzanga ngandiyinini, anginamsebenzi, angisebenzi, angikaqashwa, angikenzi lutho. Wena ungumqashi wakho. Use what you already know. Use what you already have to make business, to make money. Thank you very much. My name is Ronmas. I am an inspirational speaker and a certified business coach. I'm based in the province of Mpumalanga, in South Africa, in Africa, in the world. My number is 071-743-2468. Email address is info@ronmas.co.za. Thank you very much. Use your education. Matiphendi kakhulu kule schooling system. Thank you very much.